hog trough in when fishing on live. The best part is the hog troughs come pre-lined. You don't have to fool with it. They're already marked and they have flotation foam on the back. So let's open this box. Okay, so already lined, nice and crisp, really awesome. Foam in the back. I'm using the cardboard. What I have is just some spray paint clear. I'm going to hit this to put a coating on it. And by doing this, it's going to keep the lines on perfect all season. And that's it. All done. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy this product too. Go check out Fishing Online. Thanks.